January 29th, National Curmudgeon Day. Now, Jared and I have agreed to disagree about this. I wanted a different cut. Jared wanted this cut. So we'll just go ahead and pull a print of this. We're using a little bit different packing, as you could see, because our standard packing wasn't large enough to cover this particular image. So, like I said, I don't agree, but Jared thinks this is a curmudgeon.
I think that is a nice looking curmudgeon though, Howard.
Press the red button, Jared.